To change your Spotify payment method or payment plan, you'll need to do it through an internet browser on either mobile or desktop, as it cannot be done through the mobile or desktop apps. Open your preferred browser and go to Spotify.com. If you aren't already signed in, sign in by selecting Login at the top right. Once you've logged in, click the profile icon in the top right corner and click Account in the menu that appears. Scroll down to the Your Plan section and under the Payment section, click Update. Under Change Payment Details, enter your billing address and the credit card, debit card, or PayPal information for the new payment method that you want to use. Once you've finished, click Change Payment Details at the bottom of the page. Once you've logged in, click the profile icon in the top right corner and click Account in the menu that appears. Scroll down to the Your Plan section and click Change Plan. You'll be brought to a page that explains all the different Spotify payment plans. At the bottom, you can click Cancel Premium to go back to free, ad-supported streaming. Otherwise, click Select next to the new plan that you want. You'll be asked to confirm that you really want to switch. Click Change Plan, and your payment plan will change. On your next billing day, you'll be charged for the new amount.